That would be a perfect ending.
I hope that he's holding.
There we go.